Professor Velvel Green was a scientist at NASA, an exobiologist who looked for microbes in space. He would often talk to the Rebbe about his work. The Rebbe once shared an important lesson from space travel. To slip the surly bonds of Earth and launch a rocket into space, an immense amount of fuel was needed. But to hold all that fuel, the rocket needs a giant tank. And to lift the weight of that giant tank, you need even more fuel. So now you need an even bigger container. And it goes on. Scientists were at a loss. And the way the scientists solved this conundrum, the Rebbe exclaimed, can teach us all a lesson in how to serve God. The scientists created the Saturn rocket, a multi-stage rocket made of detachable parts. The biggest fuel tank does the heavy lifting. Once that tank has served its purpose, it's now dead weight, so it's jettisoned and the rocket leaves it behind. The lighter rocket continues to be propelled forward by the next tank. When that tank is used up, it detaches as well. This three-stage design is what allowed astronauts to leave Earth's gravity and finally reach space. And what can this teach us? The Torah tells us, educate the child according to his way. Education can't remain stagnant, but must grow with the child. When a kid is little, you may offer him candy or other trifles as an incentive. When he gets older, his desires are less petty. Perhaps the incentive is a bike. When he matures more, reaching adulthood, his goals and incentives change as well. You wouldn't offer a grown-up candy. What propelled him forward in his youth is now dead weight, holding him back from his goals. Every day is a new day, and our goals must be set higher, and the path to get there must grow accordingly. When our goals grow with us, we can blast off to the stars.